Okay, so since part one went over so well, I'm gonna record part two. Sydney's in the room, but no one knows it.
Most nights she just lights up my